I joined APO my freshman year, and it's our gender-inclusive service fraternity on campus. And one of our primary services that we offer is a campus escort. One of our major problems, though, is that, you know, to actually call us and, you know, get us to actually arrive in your, you know, where you need to go, you actually do need to call us. We actually had a physical phone line that you had to call. And this was a real barrier to entry, you know, we thought, for a lot of people. So the decision was made that we really wanted, you know, an app like Uber that would, you know, all students could have on their phones, you know, and they can just take out really easily and request a ride if they wanted to.
So Campus Escort app is William and Mary's version of Uber. It's to help people get home safe at night, so it operates at night. It is run in conjunction between APO, which is the largest service fraternity on campus, and the William & Mary Police provide a cart. How the app works is APO drivers are trained as drivers on the app, and then there's also William & Mary students who are going to be our riders on the app. So I had a team, I led a team of four over the last, I think, 8 months, and I think I personally spent about 200 hours on it, and everyone else spent probably about as long. It was really hard for a number of reasons. Probably the biggest challenge we had were the push notifications, so trying to interface. We wanted an app that worked for both iOS and Android because people have a wide variety of phones. Another technical challenge we had was interacting with the database. So Uber makes it look really easy how they can have a lot of drivers and a lot of riders, but that, like, many-to-many problem is actually really tricky, because if a rider requests a ride and a driver takes it, then we have to remove that ride fast enough so that other drivers can't also take it.
The app's available on the App Store and Android Play Store. So anybody who's a part of the William & Mary community can download it and log in with their William & Mary credentials. And then from there, it's very, very easy to just request a ride. And after that, you're pretty much off and going, and you can use the app whenever you want, as long as Campus Escort is running. We used to get generally about 2 to 4 rides a night. With the app, we've been averaging something more like 8 to 10, which has been just absolutely awesome. This project, it's felt awesome because we've, you know, not only been able to, you know, kind of hone our skills, but also give back to the community and kind of use our time in a way that, you know, we really feel like we are, you know, improving the William & Mary community.